While you're looking for that, do you know why I'm being pulled over tonight? Hello? Ma'am. Hey. You know why you're being pulled over tonight? Did I talk? Okay, I'm going to ask you one more time. You know why you're being stopped tonight? Open the window.
Pull the window down.
Why aren't you answering me? Okay, you're going to be placed under arrest if you don't answer my question. Now you can't hear me? Now you can talk? Why weren't you answering my question? Yeah. You know why you're being stopped tonight?
Put your hands behind your back.
Okay. Let go of the phone. Let go.
No, I cannot let go of it.
I'm putting your phone in your car. That's it.
You
cannot
touch my phone.
Oh, God. Why you can talk? Are you supposed to answer?
Why didn't you answer our question?
That's it.
Are you detaining me because I refuse to
leave? I have one out
of the construction.
Yeah.
Yeah, construction.
Okay. Do you have anything on here that's going to poke and stick me? Ma'am, do you have anything that's going to stick me?
Anything that's going to stick him or poke him? You can't talk.
Okay. Glad to see you. Where are you coming from tonight? Yeah, go ahead. Roll right on here. Do not have to go this way.
Better. Do you need to get the car beside
only
your phone?
I didn't exercise my rights.
All right. I didn't do is answer your question.
Only I didn't exercise my rights.